We are at 11600 East 6th Terrace in Independence, Missouri. We are down in the garage basement area. Right behind the washer dryer is where the plumbing stack is located. And we are going, that's where we are accessing the line from. So what the reason you're not seeing anything is because of contamination. I'm coming back now to see. Okay. Now it has transitioned to clay tile. There's been a repair here. Okay, so what has happened here? There's been a repair here, and it's been necked down in size. So there's been a repair done here at this point. I'm starting to get a hard time advancing this camera, but just due to the turns and those offsets and stuff, it's starting to bind on me a bit. And that is as far as I can advance the camera. I'm going to stop the recording here.